November 11th is Veterans Day in the United States, a day to remember those who served in this nation's armed forces and to honor the sacrifice of those who perished in the service of their country. On November 11th, 1918, the armistice that ended the First World War went into effect. And since then, most countries that participated in the conflict observe a holiday on this day. Nonetheless, since the end of the First World War, every decade was shaped by a major conflict. And in most of them, American soldiers fought and died side by side with our allies to defend our common homelands, our people, our ideals. Today, we remember those who stood up and defended not only America and its people, but those of other nations as well. Today, we honor the sacrifice of those men and women who fought and lost their lives across all wars on every continent.
We can never replace them. We can never repay them. But we can always remember. And today, that is what we are doing. We remember.